The dry season has spread through the Amazonian rainforest. For the sloths, it's a conducive time for relaxation and breeding. For love, I mean. Let's take a look beneath the canopy of palm trees. Galloping gazelle, she's painfully slow. What about we speed things up a bit? Or maybe not. The male doesn't seem wowed by the sloppy presentation of the female suitor. In sloth language, this simple yet evocative sigh means something like, "It's love season, come on, pretty yourself up." A respectable female sloth wouldn't wallow in mud without a good reason. Stares blankly at the muddy creature in front of him, which roughly translates as, "Do I look like I could ever love such a filthy female?" You cut a flower with your claws and carefully place it in your hair. Several hours have passed since you picked up the flower. It is now completely withered and the smell is gone. Oh, it's heartbreaking. He said something along the lines of, "I could have loved you if only the flower in your hair smelled sweeter." You replace the old flower in your hair with a new one. The jungle is about to echo the prenuptial cry of a female sloth. Several hours have passed since you picked up the flower. It is now completely withered and the smell is gone. You replace the old flower in your hair with a new one. The male approaches the female and smells the sweet scent of the flower adorning her forehead. looks into her smouldering eyes and feels the desire grow within him. That very moment, he realizes his life will never be the same. At least, that's how it appears to me from here. Several months have passed and the dry season is over. The jungle now echoes to the gentle drumming of rain on the leaves. Our slothy friend is pregnant and she is doing fine so far. Apart from being on the menu of a hungry jaguar.
Bet you're wondering how I had it, huh? Bet your plans to make this look your love. She is my friend, so I won't let you be her. Just get away, you unoffending creature. It took me by surprise, I learned that. When I found it out just now, don't you know that I heard it through the grapevine? Get out of here if you want to stay fine. Oh, I'm just about to lose my mind. Honey, honey, yeah.
Meow!
Season of love and butterflies again. My, oh my, has it been 10 months already? Time goes by so quickly. will take them forever if we don't give them a hand. Hey, player, do you think you could give the sloth a little push? All you've got to do is press this frame-by-frame fast-forward button. I'll handle the turtle. Easy enough? Thank you.